All right. You can apparently see my silhouette. How about we do some ASMR? But with a trumpet. A very, very old trumpet. I honestly hope this isn't too loud, but I also hope it ain't too quiet. This is a trumpet I got in high school. My sophomore year, I believe. It's been a long time. We're gonna open that up. And this case is like super decrepit. And pull out the trumpet. Look at that. I figured we might be able to get some ASMR with a trumpet. I don't know, I'm not too sure. Surprisingly, this trumpet is in better condition than my gold one, which was the one I got when I was in elementary school, which I still have. But yeah. We're gonna do some quick ASMR with a trumpet. This trumpet, I have no idea what that brand is. We're just gonna throw that like right there. Yeah, you see that? Yeah, I don't know what brand that is, but it's a Hart. The only reason I have more than one trumpet is because my school decided to say, hey, you wanna know those gold trumpets y'all have? Fuck you, you need silver ones now, and we're not gonna supply them. So, I ended up getting me a silver trumpet that clearly has seen better days. Super old, very, very old, like stupid old. I wouldn't be surprised if this trumpet was older than me. Even some of the silver's coming off, look at that. This thing is old, decrepit, still works. I even have my mouthpiece, one of my mouthpieces. This is a 5B. The mouthpieces I had in school, I had 7C, 5B, 3C, and then I had a 1. A 1 is a very nice mouthpiece. A little hard to use though. But this trumpet used to be in better condition until my brother got in school and band, and I had to let him use it. And the trumpet saw better days. Wasn't exactly happy with my brother needing to use it because he doesn't take care of stuff. Yeah, he really doesn't. The case is destroyed and it has one latch left on it. One out of the two that were on the front, two on the back, and fuck that train. This is probably not a very good ASMR video, but maybe somebody can get some ASMR out of it from the trumpet sounds. Now, I'm not gonna play it because it is like almost 9 at night and I have not played a trumpet in years. I used to be super into, you know, music and stuff, and I said I have this. Actually, I have two trumpets and a cornet. I got a piano, an accordion. I had a violin, but the bow, I believe the bow did mess up because I didn't clean the rosin off of it. Didn't realize you're supposed to do that. I was a dumb kid. Have an electric guitar, but it was my brother's. All of them are left-handed, I'm right-handed. So I had to learn to play a left-handed guitar because that's how it was strummed. Is that the correct term? Oh no. I had a harmonica too, but I don't know where that's at. I was able to actually play that. That was fun. And I had an accordion, and I played a trombone a little bit too, but it had valves on it instead of just a slide. I don't know if you're going to be able to get ASMR sounds from a trumpet or not. But, yeah. It's a trumpet. Don't know the brand name. Yeah, this part's kind of leaning down a bit, you know. I mean, it works. It did its job. I actually had... So I never went to college, unfortunately. But I did have a full ride scholarship to a college. Like, dorms, everything. Everything was paid for, I think, except books. Books, I think you gotta pay for yourself no matter what. But I had a full ride scholarship. Didn't go because I didn't have a car. So couldn't exactly drive to and from there. So, and that was kind of upsetting. Yeah. So, could have gone to school free. Didn't happen. If any of you ever have the chance to do that, do it. Do it. Like Darth Sidious said, do it. I would definitely recommend not sitting on your ass. Because some shit you just really can't get back. I don't see that happening at this point. I mean, I'd probably still play the trumpet really well. The band director from that specific college, more silver's coming off, he specifically said I played better than some of his college graduates. I even got a few awards for it. Award, reward, whatever, doesn't matter. English is a weird language. But, yeah. I was a band jock. That's what we called us. They called us band jocks. See, people went to football games not for the football, but for us. True story. Yep. That's what we would tell ourselves. It was fun, you know. A lot of decisions I regret. Regret not being able to drive at that point in time, but it wasn't exactly my fault. I wasn't taught. But, yeah. Not a very good ASMR video, I don't think. Just kind of rambling. And I still don't think a trumpet is going to give very good ASMR sounds. But what do I know? Maybe y'all might like it. Now, how about a shameless plug if you got this far? You should definitely check out my TikTok. I hate TikTok, though. I'm not even going to lie. But I have one. So, yeah, you should go and check some of those ASMR videos out. I'm actually going to do one in a second. It's like a minute video of me opening this. You know, it's like four cards in here. Yeah, four cards. So, yeah, I mean, if you liked this, this isn't really even ASMR at this point. I'm just rambling. I don't know. Probably a failed video idea. I'm just saying. But, maybe one of you out there liked it. I don't know.